1. Never pass up an opportunity to make fun of medieval and medical practices.
The planets of Venus and Uranus will be the dominant influences.
Your physicians, instead of...
Some?
Okay.
Yo, Doc, I hit the slopes a little too hard and I broke my arm. Can you help me?
Sure.
Thank you.
number 5. Prescription drugs. Number 6. Lewdness, innuendo, swearing, and violence are real kickers. Here's a bit of violence. Sorry we didn't have time for more.
Thank you.
number 7. Make fun of other TV shows. We'll be back after a word from our sponsors.
If you haven't lost your faith in the medical profession yet, then we've got the show for you. Doctors abusing prescription drugs. Doctors doing accidental amputations. Doctors in animal love affairs. Doctors performing horrific experiments. All this and bloody wounds, too. What is this show? Doctors. Friday nights at 7, 8 Central, only on NBC.
Dealing with medievalism here.
Butcher of Elm Street by Jane Austen, coming soon to a theater.
Rule number 9. Everybody loves slapstick. Go ahead, hurt someone.
Look, a UFO!
I'm an alien! People are stupid!
Rule number 11. Always have a tender moment.
$200.
Go, it's your turn.
I'm going.
Ha!
Dope,
you owe me.
Fat, fat. How much do I owe you?
$700.
100, 200, 300, 400, 5, 6, $700. 100, 200, 300, 400,
5, 6, $700. I love to win at Monopoly. $700. I love to play community chess. Board Buck and Park Place are my favorites. And free parking's the best. I love to win at Monopoly.
$700.
Hotels.
100, 200, 300,
and houses galore.
$700.
Get your retail right now here. For only
15,000 or more. $700.
I love you.
$700.
Okay, let's get down to business here.
That it's your turn.
Okay. The railroad. How much do I owe ya? You owe me $700. Fine. You'll be sorry. 1, 2, 300, 400, 500, 600, $700.
100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, $700.
I hate
200, 300, 400, 500, 600, $700.
I hate to go into debt by rail.
$700.
Here is your $200 I owe you. Now, oh, I think they call me up to go to jail. I hate to lose at Monopoly. Mortgaging my properties a pain.
$700.
Oh no, now I'm down to my last dollar. There it goes. I'm out of the game. You guys are gonna be sorry.
Why do these halls look like they're full of lockers? No, next one. Okay, this should be customer service, I believe. Aha, there's someone. Excuse me, sir? Hello, sir, could you- Good grief. Okay. So he's a little temperamental. Maybe there's someone down on one of these other floors. Hey, basketball. And what is this? Where'd it go? Okay, there's someone. Catch me. Wrong room, I guess. I've got places to go. Come on, let's hurry. Customer service. This looks promising. Yeah, except for the holes in the floor. Excuse me, could you get out of here? How did I get out? How do I get in? I'll try this door. I like skulls. Uh-oh, where are the lights? Okay. Yeah, I know. This is the right place. Ah, yes. That gymnastics training comes in handy. Look at me. I'm Rambo, flipping around in the secret fortress of death. Up. Under this. Boy, whoever designed these buildings was pretty dumb. Okay, let's try this computer. Uh-oh, now what did I do? Oh, someone's coming. Yes, I think I've finally found it. Excuse me, sir, I bought this pair of pants here a while ago and— Hey! Oh, man. This place is creepy. I'm getting out of here.
My new crayon. Or go to Dragonland. Come on.
I wish